Put your hands together for Rod Lynch.
Flying's weird. Have you been watching television? Oh, wow, those new shows are crazy. I think the economy needs something. You know, I think we all need something for that matter, or someone anyway. You know, I certainly needed my mother. Especially when I come home from school. School, what a place, huh? Teachers, guidance counselors, the three R's. My stomach growls a lot. Anyone have one of these things, a stomach? Actually, I just had my appendix out. It still bothers me. You know, ashes to ashes, dust to dust. It's all over my apartment. What a mess. And my girlfriend, she's a mess. Oh, boy, her clothes. Anybody wearing these things? Clothes, the tops and bottom, the zipper? Nobody? House lights. Used to wear hats a lot. Used to mess up my hair. Had to go to the barber like every other day. And I didn't have enough hair or time. And time, wow. Anybody? Man, that magazine is still around, huh? They used to get your free watch, you know, an LED watch, and that's not lead, you know. Hey, that's not lead and pencils. What is that? Graphite, very good. Where do you learn this stuff? School. What a place, huh? Teachers, guidance counselors, the three R's. RRRSSS. Why do people do this? Why do people do anything? Stupidity. And that's why I'm here tonight and not somewhere else like my apartment. What a mess. My girlfriend, she's a mess. And what a nerd. She went to MIT, of course. Any of you guys ever have a mitt when you were a kid? It was like much too small. And then you grew up and the mitt got too big and it grew eyes and wings and it flew away and sang Frank Sinatra songs, played Parcheesi. All right, I lost some of you. All right, let me go back a ways. Okay, remember when you were a cell? Okay, you're a baby, you're growing up. Oh, jeez. You're a baby, you're growing. Okay, you're a baby, you're growing up, you're trying to catch up to your parents. By the time you catch up, they're like 15 feet tall. And my parents are older than me. Anybody else? My girlfriend's older than me, and she's a mess. She's too much. I mean, she's 50 pounds too much. I mean, when she sits around the house, she uses a chair. I said, look, why don't you work out? They got a set of weights over at school, and school, what a place, huh? Teachers, guidance counselors, the three R's. Okay, all right, school. What a place. Teachers. That's very good for an audience that has not worked together before. Thank you very much. Good night, everybody. Thank you.